this costs $12,000. Not to worry, we'll just earn some money. We need more residents as well. And this needs piping. Okay, we got a couple of problems.
Police department's almost in our reaches.
So we have a booming and successful city. What's that? That was the fire department. We got some abandoned buildings. We can afford a police depot. I just gotta remember where I put that room. Untax the citizens. Let's go to economy. Let's start untaxing the citizens a little. But we're gonna put more pressure on these guys. Budget. Turbines are providing power. Yeah, I think we need to take one of our loans. Economy. Take the loan. Get 60,000. Get rid of all the bad houses. And provide power to this place. Go to the power. we should be able to afford most things now. Yeah, we run on green energy in the city, bud. Power problems should disappear. Yep. Power problems are leaving. Really. No more power problems. Sweet. So this will provide power for this side of the map. Time to work on this water stuff. Okay, some people really want water. Pipe thing. Don't worry, there's a pipe right next to your place. You guys constantly need electricity. Here, I'll just solve the problem real fast. Wind turbine. Why this stuff getting dirty? Operating system. Let's start with the utility. Is this thing run off of? Oh, it runs off the main line. Thank you. So that's responding to calls for a fire. Can continue the project that never finished construction. I need land to build. We can extend down the river now. Now I know about Inspector. This is ours now. How much is public transportation? We're already at 1,000-some people. Sweet. Oh, traffic jam. This is where it gets confusing. We got a highway now. Oh, there's a fire! Fire department, where are you? Please, please. Dude, this is cool. We gotta watch it before we end the episode. Put it out. Yeah, you could play this game for hours. It's really satisfying. On it. There's actual firemen. So satisfying, you can literally play it for hours. Why not? Oh, we got a call. Dude, I stationed them at the other side for a reason. What you want to name the city. You guys can choose anything. Comment below what you want to name it. We're gonna watch these buildings build in the end of the episode. Anybody else your education? work on our... We can come off this bridge. We could maybe get on this bridge too. And the city. Residential areas, this is gonna be a more industrial, regular services here, and then this is gonna be like all industrial. Yeah, now we can turn. building, let's start running the piping. Regular surfaces are good. Alright, we got a new part of the city. Literally right on the barrier of it, too. I think that'll be it though for this episode of City Skylines. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.